in real life and do a video like this. So to my girlfriend, I challenge you, come out and do a video like this. Organic, real, real fucking video. Let's go.
Bitch, I challenge you, come out in real life and do a video like this. So to my girlfriend, I challenge you, come out and do a video like this. Organic, real, real fucking video. Let's go.
Bitch, I challenge you, come out in real life and do a video like this. So to my girlfriend, I challenge you, come out and do a video like this. Organic, real, real fucking video. Let's go.
Let's look at it. Come on.
I swear this was a drive-by on these weirdos. I'm in the car with Dot and Cat. Hey, Dot, my nigga, hold up. I'm in the car with y'all niggas, nigga, slow up. I'm in the backseat riding, see a fan, I'm firing on them. Hell yeah, I'm on the same time y'all nigga on. Cat, what he do? Way to set it off right on them. Told the world how the truth about to slide. Tell them fake woke pedal niggas. Rumors in the sky screaming peace and black power. Trying to track it, they mind. The universe undefeated in the truth swinging back cans. And all lies get exposed just like Cat said. Huh? They not like us, watch them fake hotel niggas, they not to trust. Many Diddy boys moving into Diddy fast. NBA players throwing parties in their Diddy mansions. Dirty Diddy niggas, dirty Diddy tactics. Niggas down low, dirty, dirty, filthy action. Hey, watch a circle, never know if it's a plot to hurt you. Niggas secretly record niggas like the shit is normal. Spiritually been protected from the evil plotting. Nigga asked for the truth and yeah, nigga got it. Can't keep it real with themselves, they in denial. I ain't said he wasn't in it, and a nigga fell about the closet. Lies and deception, manipulated illusions. Weirdo creeps on sexual and make a few shit. Up next to be exposed and be shown who the fool Mr. is. Mr. Peacock, yeah, tatted fruity hula hoop. The universe undefeated in the truth swinging backhands. And all lies get exposed just like Cat said. They not like us. 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 Hold up. You gotta pop out and show niggas evidence everywhere. Thought they supposed to be some woke niggas. Worldwide web information overflow with it. These niggas see what they wanna see or blatantly ignore the shit. No, the audience not slow. Change them stories how you want us. I Kelly, they not dumb. The universe got a mean track record of KOing niggas. Nigga, life gon' like it. Don't control that nigga. He a fan, she a fan, he a fan too. Freaky ass hotel guys looking to scam you. A whole lot of black power screaming while making plans to manipulate you. So baby niggas ready to hand you. They grandbaby sons and they daughters right in their hands. To these pervert, weird creep niggas that y'all are fans. Growing up, I heard wherever this smoke, that's probably flame too. Niggas just don't hang at the pedal house like the shit is cool. Say a whole lot about a nigga claiming woke. Niggas so woke, they walk these babies in the coat. Conscience where please, nigga, stop with them jokes. Niggas third eye ain't shit and them chakras is broke. Hanging with some idiots, a must you get watched. You a stranger danger, nigga, by default you an op. That shit don't say woke, elevated, you not. Heard them birds fly together, you be all in that flock. Standing too close to them, look like twos in a side. I shoot cross that line, it's a chance you get shot. Protecting these babies, we pushing that line. Ain't no ceasing, no fire, fuck your peace in black powers. I Kelly Epstein, he a 69 guy. Like his nigga Nature Boy, Dr. York and Polite. Sex coat niggas, hoteps in disguise. Prey on women with the host, they get close to the birds undefeated in the truth swinging back. Backhands, and all lies get exposed just like Cat said. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. Y'all let these fake woke niggas play these woke games. Niggas playing y'all face like it's 4K. Can't believe niggas don't see the hustle in 4K. I see a whole lot of pimping, hoeing, and coke. And not to mention niggas moving conflicted. Niggas appearances giving bad bitch energy. You know that baby shit. That BBL kitty or drizzy shit. Never mind, nigga. I can break it down better with this real nigga challenge. Ever tried to pull some gay shit on a straight nigga? Snuck a video and host a blackmailer nigga. Became a bitch for an NBA player nigga. Change your name to Kitty, moved in and start living with him. Bad news, you a failure as a real nigga. But I'm a bitch out of things, you a real winner. I'm talking real deal, nigga, ain't nobody bigger. You'll never be at peace till you standing tall in your pride, nigga.
Hey, shit, we know they did. Everybody knows it's under the top.
We know hey, that he didn't. Hey, everybody knows it's something that is a pedophile.
He a fan, she a fan, he a fan.
Y'all niggas keep doing interviews with pedophiles. Niggas that bullshit, pedophiles. Niggas who pick homies was pedophiles.
Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for your life.
That nigga still supporting either they're pedophiles. Hey. Pedophile supporters.
Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for your life.
Either they're pedophiles or pedophile supporters.
Y'all can just go be friends together.
Then stab this way, then stab that way, then stab this way, then stab that way.
You know he don't give a fuck about the kids, cause he might be fucking them.
I don't need to go over there at all.
Then stab this way, then stab that way, then stab this way, then stab that way.
Will Sonnetta replace Polite with Kevin Wesley or Sydney Star? Did you hear her say?
We know that. that he didn't. Everybody knows it's Senator's a pedophile. We know that he didn't. Everybody knows it's Senator's a pedophile.
We know that he didn't. Everybody knows it's Senator's a pedophile. We know that he didn't. Everybody knows it's Senator's a pedophile.
You're gonna get sued.
I'm talking about like this, opening your legs like separate, right to left, not just like this. I'm talking about like this. So can y'all do that? We challenge you.
I'm talking about like this, opening your legs like separate, right to left, not just like this. I'm talking about like this. So can y'all do that? We challenge you.
I'm talking about like this, opening your legs like separate, right to left, not just like this. I'm talking about like this. So can y'all do that? We challenge you.
Because these people is so crazy, man. Some platforms will be taken down. Not by me. I'm just doing this. These sick people, like Funky Throne and Solomon's girlfriend and Uncle Booger, Big Nose, Uncle Shug, they call them. They gets together. And then you got niggas on the side, like, clapping and happy about it. Like, and so this shit is just, the YouTube shit is just sick. The Funky Throne bitch and Solomon's girlfriend. Because they so jealous of me. But we in the process of getting that. You know what I'm saying? We working on all of that. Channels will be coming down. Not because of us. Now you bitches really gonna be jealous.
All right. Peace and Black Power family. Peace and blessings to the family, man. What's going on? We gonna keep it moving. Like my man, my brother say, Omar Wally Clay say, straight ahead. Straight ahead. Stay focused. Don't let them get to you, sir. You know, I see a few of my moderators be over on the enemy's channel sometime and people get wrenches in them chats. And they allow people to say certain things and they got wrenches, but they will not block it. Black people got to learn how to be loyal. Be loyal. Let me let y'all know what's going on. Yeah, these niggas, Solomon, y'all know Solomon. Solomon's girlfriend, they call her Angel. She hooks up with Funky Throne. Some of them call her Queen's Throne. And she hooks up with Neil X. So what they did was they attacked one of my channels, Sarnetta Studios, where that's no longer monetized. And now they attacked this channel, which is no longer monetized.
Hell yeah!
Finally, a break for the black man.
This better not be a gag.
It's not.
It's like I be in this fight by myself. And so they think that it's gonna stop me from doing the work because now they demonetize both my channels.
Finally, inner peace.
But there's just a little change up things going now. There's a little bit of changes going around now. So in order for me to do this work, I have to have some type of income coming in.
Is he out here spreading that bussy?
There's gonna be a $2.99. $2.99, because the $2.99 helps me stay afloat. I can't do this work if I don't have income coming in.
Pain, suffering, death, I feel.
I got to pay the rent. I got to pay the bills. You see, I got to eat. So there's gonna be $2.99 to purchase tickets to see debates.
It's not about money. It's about sending a message. Everything burns.
$2.99 is the, what Nepal told me? She said, we're going to do it for $2.99 for the, what type of fee? I'll get more depth into it.
It's enough to make a grown man cry, but not this man. Get back in there, Tia.
But we got Jabari. I spoke to Jabari. I spoke to Tazaria. They are all coming on to do the shows, to do the debates.
Brother, what's that? What's that, brother?
Y'all see? So I got to keep some economics flowing. Because if I didn't, I wouldn't be here doing the show. I can't stay here. If I ain't getting no money in my pocket, I would have to get some money, get paper.
Get him!
Grandpa, what's going on?
Pringles. We're trapped in a Pringles commercial. They must have taken us in our sleep.
Prices is going to stay the same. It might jump up $5 for Jabari, $5 for Tazaria, but I'm not going past that.
Shut your bitch ass up.
That's how I'm doing it right now. All debates will be $2.99. That means $2.99, shit, a lot of people come in for the $2.99. You can't say you can't afford that.
Okay.
Yes, when it first happened to me yesterday, yes, I was mad. Yes, I was a little hurt. I ain't gonna front. I was like, damn, man.
I am dead inside.
You know, these bees just will not leave me alone, man. And I'm not bothering them.
These bees just will not leave me alone, man. And I'm not bothering them.
These bees just will not leave me alone, man. and I'm not bothering them.
Lies, lies, and more lies, and lies on top of lies.
So what I have done was, all day yesterday, I have downloaded, y'all know how many videos I got. I started with Sonetta Studios first. I'm starting with the Sonetta Studios first. I got a lot to go, man. I already know. I think I loaded up like damn near 200 and something yesterday on the drive. Just in case my channel go down.
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here. Get out of here, man. Shit, I'm saying.
Because of these hateful niggas.
Because these people is so crazy, man. Some platforms will be taken down. Not by me. I'm just doing this. These sick people, like Funky Throne and Solomon's girlfriend and Uncle Booger, Big Nose, Uncle Shug, they call them. They gets together. And then you got niggas on the side, like, clapping and happy about it. Like, and so this shit is just, the YouTube shit is just sick. The Funky Throne bitch and Solomon's girlfriend, because they so jealous of me. But we in the process of getting that. You know what I'm saying? We working on all of that. Channels will be coming down. Not because of us. Now you bitches really gonna be jealous.
That's what she said.
Michael. Stop talking about the white man so much.
Thank you.
Fuck racism.
Yes, that's for sure.
I'm gonna keep moving. I'm from Harlem. I'm New York. You know what I'm saying? So I know how to make money. I know how to get money.
A nigga like me, man, I love the game. I love the hustle, man.
Once I finish this, I'm going right back to the drawing board, loading up all my videos because I was so frustrated yesterday and mad and upset. I ain't gonna lie about it.
I'm scared to death. I'm frightened and I don't know what to do. I'm confused and I want to go home.
I was like, man, I'ma just delete the channels. Delete, not the channel, but delete all the material and start over.
I don't want to hear another word. You're a disgrace to the game.
She begged me not to do it. She said, no, sir. You know, because they was flagging me, saying that my stuff was violent and stuff like that. So that's how YouTube hit me up and told me they taking the monetization.
What a stupid son of a bitch.
Because I could show the screenshot.
Come on, man.
It says a private YouTubers hit them up talking about my channel. Was, you know, messed up.
A damn liar, man. That's not true.
You know, because they was flagging me, saying that my stuff was violent and stuff like that. So that's how YouTube hit me up and told me they taking the monetization. Because I can show the screenshot. It says private YouTubers hit them up talking about my channel. Was, you know, messed up.
You know, because they was flagging me, saying that my stuff was violent and stuff like that. So that's how YouTube hit me up and told me they taking the monetization.
Yeah, I like it.
Because I could show the screenshot. It says private YouTubers hit them up talking about my channel was, you know, messed up.
So somebody, excuse me, somebody had to do it. I am the chosen one. Somebody had to do it.
All my work would have been gone because that's the mood. I told you when I get into that state, it's like I don't care, but I might care later on. We're gonna download those videos. But when you already, when you can't think and you mad, you know, you're just ready to just blow it all up. You know what I'm saying? That's the way I was. I'm ready to blow it all up.
He won't do shit.
So it's the girl, Solomon's girlfriend. She hooks up with Neil X and Queen's Throne and some other gutter platforms. And they targeted my platform. They targeting my stuff. And they are responding to YouTube to try to take me down. All because they are jealous of me.
I have to laugh. I'm sorry. This is so ridiculous. I can't stand here. I can't sit here and hear this.
I was going to charge $5 for every debate. You know, Nepal said, nah, baby. Nope. We're going to charge $2.99. And so I think she's right on point. I told her yesterday, I said, I agree with you. You're right. So I just want y'all to know that's how we get our support, through y'all help. And we ain't going to let them stop us, man. We're going to keep this thing going. They not stopping us.
I started this shit brick by brick. It's my shit. Ownership.
Netflix is way more than that. And then on my Patreon page, because this, I'm knocking all videos off of the HOK, and I'm knocking all the videos off of Sonetta Studios.
Boom, click and go back this way. Boom, here, click and go that way. Boom, that way, click here and go back this way.
And what I'm gonna do is I'm going to put all of my back stuff on the HOK and the Son of the Studios. That's going to be on my Patreon. What y'all think about that?
I will kill you.
All of that is going to be on my Patreon for $5 a month. So when y'all want to go back to the classics, y'all want to go back to something, getting stuff, it's going to be on my Patreon page.
I'm bored. We not...
And she was like, yeah, get H. Millett. H. Millett know how to download. And I said, nah, but I do it myself. I got it. I'm going to download all my videos. Yep. And so that's how I'm going to do it. So moving forward, y'all, we ain't going to let this shit hold me back. We're going to keep it moving, man. So they talking about I could reapply after 90 days on my Son of the Studios. So 90 days? 3 months? Come on, y'all. Come on, man. I ain't gonna get no money for 3 months? Hell no. I'm gonna get some money.
Finally, a worthy opponent. Our battle will be legendary.
So, yeah, thank you. You said you like the shirt? Yeah, this is fire. I love it, too. This goddamn T-shirt cost me $70. $70. I still got my tag in the back, too. But just in case I wanted to take it back, just to wear it to New York Knicks for... Yeah, this is official. This official. Yeah. That is official. All is official. Ain't no fake stuff about this. It's official. Still got the tag back in case I want to take it back to the store, you know? In case I want to take it back to the store after I wear it for a day or two, you know? Take it right back to the store, so...
It's official. Still got the tag back in case I want to take it back to the store, you know? In case I want to take it back to the store after I wear it for a day or two, you know? Take it right back to the store, so...
It's official. Still got the tag back in case I want to take it back to the store, you know? In case I want to take it back to the store after I wear it for a day or two, you know? Take it right back to the store, so...
Brother,
One thing I tried to tell y'all about war. When it's up, it's up.
It's God's side and the other side. Say what side you on, say why you don't like the other side, and then get to the game. And this is the age of truth, and boy, it's up for all of them. It is all catching hell in 2024. All lies will be exposed, that's all. And anyone who takes that the wrong way, know why they take it the wrong way.
Y'all think this YouTube shit is real life. This shit is fake. Fake shit.
But let's be real. Niggas ain't doing shit for the community. They don't come with a check. Niggas ain't doing shit for the community. They don't come with a check.
My question for you, Sonnetter, is other than giving out awards and holding debates, what actually have you done for the people in the community? Do you give back food? Do you feed the homeless? Do you try to get people off of drugs? Have you built a library for the kids where they can come and get some of this knowledge you have, with some books, some information where they could go hands-on, some computer training, some job skills? What actually are you doing other than just being a...
Well, to answer that, my brother, I have not done any of those. None of those.
That's how us Indians of this land greet each other. Jalisco, Jalisco, hello. Check this out. I'm glad that little sister came up here and spoke. Because what I speak about on social media, and what I try to get us to understand is this. In order for us to change our conditions, we have to get in positions to change our positions. We can't keep crying oppression, oppression, oppression if we're not going to do anything about it. So when we're not out here putting our voices out here, that little girl that was up here speaking, we have to put her in a position to help change our conditions. We have to do this. We have to educate ourselves. I was talking to a sister out here the other day, and she said, it doesn't matter how smart you are, they're still going to kill you. You have to understand, some of us, like the sister said, are going to die for this. Some of us are going to bleed for this. That's the sacrifice we will make to be free. But we have to find out what's important for us. What's important? The gangster rap music? The twerk music, is that important? Is that going to change our conditions? Yeah, we need way more of that. We need a lot more of that to change our conditions. But that's what we see on all over the internet. That's what we're promoting to our kids. That's the stuff we're promoting to our kids. And that's the thing that's going to help change our conditions. Where's the positive people? We don't give them any shine because it's positive. You get what I'm saying? We have to change our way of thinking, you guys. Put ourselves in position to change our conditions, or we're going to continue crying, the white man this, the white man that, oppression, oppression, oppression. Nobody's stopping you from studying. Nobody's stopping you from learning. They can't take this from you. Put put it to use. Put it to your children. Have them put it to use. That's how we change our conditions.
Kevin Wesley was there. And he's the one that is in all this polygamy stuff too. And then his friend at that moment, Callie, I remember him like going off on him. And then I even remember the next day him threatening to shoot up the entire house because of some gay shit. I didn't know what that gay shit was. But I knew I needed to get up out of there, and that's when that argument happened later on that night because this guy was posting all these videos over YouTube. And he was talking about what had just happened that night before. And I knew I was at the house.